You know, I don't always like to play just one game in a night. I'm very close to switching to a different game right now. There's a lot I kind of want to do. God, open up. You know, sometimes they just don't open up. It's a mystery. Oh yeah, get rid of that. How does everyone feel about, like, every new hack these days? Allowing select weapon switching. I really dislike when it's, like, kind of forced, which is why I couldn't beat Wily 4 and YJ. Oh, yeah, right, damage boost. Sometimes it's kind of hard to tell where the ledge is. This is it. If I don't beat the stage on this attempt, that's it for today. I meant the next attempt. At least I don't have to go down there again. That's why I give you an extra life. Besides, I'm cheating with save states anyway. That's why I have E-tanks this time. Because I do need them. This hack, I mean, there are some interesting things about it. I've played worse. So far, I'm... what's a word I should use? Like, I'm sort of glad it exists, I think. I'm glad that I'm playing it. I definitely can't recommend it to, like, you know, the casual Mega Man fan. That's a case of, like, most hacks anyway, especially these days. Red Cat. Yeah, joke's on you, Cat. That's a clear lid on my water. It might look like you can drink it. You cannot. Whoa! Okay, that's annoying. Probably for a lot of people. Well, that time it worked. That's good. This is it. One attempt against this boss. We'll be right back. Get over here! What? Okay. My god, I really needed that save state to hoard those E-tanks. Bro! Okay, I'll take it. Even though I cheated. Now I have no E-tanks. I might have a life or two. Thanks for GG's, I guess. Oh boy. Doesn't this look like fun? Well, it even tells me where to go. Oh, this looks familiar. Okay, let's try this. Oh, it goes fast. Gotta get rid of it fast. I gotta use it again! I don't know how much time I'm gonna need. What do you think? Is it right or is it down? Oh, brother. That's a problem. Do I really need item 3 for this? I need it for the next screen, so I better not waste it. Wait a minute. This didn't happen before. I'll take that easy free 1-up. Oh, it's Crash Man stage all over again. I'll take it. I wonder if I can do some zips here. Cat, get off the keyboard! Monkey. Well, I guess I should get that refill that time there. Where should I put it in? And 3, I don't know. I guess I'll put it on 3. Might regret this. Meow 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 meow. Kick the water, meow meow. Another? Uh-oh. This is why I'm gonna use item 2. Oh, crud. Down, why not? Oh, gosh. Are they respawning? They might be. Or not. Cat karaoke is a real thing? Well, I might have to quit streaming because I can only take on so many hobbies at once. Jesus, open up, please! Oh. Well, if I had health, I'd be a little happier, I think. Open sesame. Let me guess, not weak to Buster? guess, huh? What? Free health, huh? Wait, am I not supposed to have health? Does this do anything? No. Okay, so that's page 2. See, it's not gonna be that. No, that goes. So how do I hit it? Oh. Do I have to, like. Hang on. Oh, I can go up here, okay. Oh, try it. Oh! Sorry for the charge noise, but I mean, can you really blame me? Alright, I'll take it. That was different. Wow, so many mazes in this game. Give me a break. I just use a bit of a refill, but I never really know for sure. I'm not for sure if I'm gonna need that, but I'm safe and sorry. Oh, we need item 2 here, don't we? When you need item 2, you need a lot of item 2. Jesus! I hate that. I should have used Leaf Shield. Hey, at least there's a checkpoint. How many lives? Oh, a lot. I should just use select switching more often. Serve ammo. Is this? When you need item 2, you really need item 2, but one is low. And that's useful in a lot of situations. I'm Oh, wrong weapon. Totally wrong weapon. Wait. Was I supposed to go up? It's not clear. Uh-oh. Some real progress right there. Well, maybe we can at least figure out the weaknesses before we game over. We found a few. Definitely wasn't one, because this was the first boss we killed. There we go. That's actually not surprising. Oh boy. It's fine, that knowledge will help us later on. I guess, maybe. Second boss we killed, we also don't know what he's weak to. I think he dinged for that. It's not gonna, it's probably this. You know what, that's not really doing a whole lot though. Weak to his own weapon? No. It might be heat. It's like a pretty soft weakness. Probably not gonna be this because Bubble's weak to that. Since he's also weak to this. I'm going with heat. Let's see, Quick's weakness was... what, metal, I think? No, Clash, sorry. What's Quick's weakness? He didn't really need one. You know what, we're not gonna do Quick next, because he'll crash the game. Wood. Do we have a weakness for him? Was it Bubble, maybe? Maybe we did discover his weakness. I don't remember. Here we didn't discover his weakness, I don't think. Remember this guy? Oh, he's probably weak to this. Or not. Do these bosses all even have weaknesses? Weak to his own weapon? Maybe he's weak to heat. No! Yo, some of these bosses just straight up do not have weaknesses. I think I tried every weapon on his ass. Oh, found it. Yeah, it's not the best one to use against Flash after all, then. Hmm. Both flash. Let's try some more, huh? We're out. Like, do we even... Do we know all these already? Someone's gotta be weak to this, right? Hey, Creed. Oh, yeah, not finding a weakness here. Maybe he's weak to heat? Nope. Dang, I'm having a hard time figuring this out. Probably not this. This, right? Oh, it must be this. He's just weak to the splash. Nope, not even weak to that. Well, as the tree said to the lumberjack, I'm stumped. Oh, wait, maybe he was weak to crash? No, because we defeated him. Did we discover his weakness? Was it this? Ouch, indeed. I